This is Frank the Cameraman wishing you a happy birthday from Frank the Cameraman and DJ Mario TV.
Seems like it's another year and coming across some old tapes here. And just like cassette tapes, who uses this stuff anymore? So what I'm about to do right now, I'm about to go through my old archives, edit some old tapes. You can find them on YouTube under DJ Mario TV. Don't forget, if you'd like to be a subscriber, please do so. And you can find me Monday nights at Mocha Lounge, 2210 Frederick Douglass Boulevard. Tuesday night, Erotic Poetry, same location. And Wednesday night, you can find me at my favorite hotspot, Billy's Black, 271 West 119th Street. Well, that's that with a baseball bat. Don't forget, if you need me for future events, hit me up, 212-587-4979, 212-714-7188, or Diamond Video at 212-300-5665. And don't forget, it's nice to be important, but it's much more important to be nice. Thank you for tuning in to DJ Mario TV. So check this video out. It's coming up right after this. Peace.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Will Tracks, the voice of the city, just passing through to show the girl Shy Adams some love. You know what I mean? That's family. So much love to her. The clothing is nice. The kids is doing what they do. So I'm just here to support y'all. I know how I do it. Look out for me. I got the album coming out real soon. I'm back on track. You already know what it is. Will Tracks, the voice of all cities, y'all. I'll see y'all soon. Holla.
Hey, Frank the Cameraman here, getting ready to go inside Red Lobster where they're doing their Monday events, spoken word, poetry, and just so happened, tonight they're celebrating DJ Mario's birthday party. DJ Mario, one of the best at what he do. Just a quick reminder, we're doing December the 23rd, the Grown and Sexy Christmas Extravaganza featuring B-Fats, Mike C, DJ Tall Guy and his lights and sound system. So come on by. You can check me out at Frank the Cameraman on Facebook or Frank the Cameraman on Instagram, or you can reach me at 347-301-5826. That's 347-301-5826. Shout out to DJ Mario, Diamond Videos. Peace.
Good evening, peace and blessings, family. This is Brother Earl here once again at Red Lobster hosting Freedom of Speech open mic. Okay, the night is frenetic, phenomenal, and fantastic. The poets, the artists, the energy is just off the chain. We here each and every Monday, not every Monday, every Monday. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. I mean, this is like... this is where you're supposed to be on Monday. I don't know where else you're supposed to be on Monday. The artist that performed is unbelievable, okay? I'm here and grateful for the assistance of Diamond Video, Believe in Yourself Video. I mean, Wordstock, my boys, Barry and Reg. This is a conglomerate, a consortium of artists, activists, and just... lovers of communal economics, man, and we here, and the only thing that's missing is you. Hope to see you next week right here at Red Lobster, right next to the Apollo. I'm Brother Earl. One.
My name is Janine Mayers, and I'm author of Infinite Love, The Pursuit book series. Happy holidays from DJ Mario TV.
Hey, what's good? This is Kato the cameraman, and I'm here with ENS Entertainment. Every first Tuesday of the month at Sam's, we're doing it up. DJ Mario, you the best. Kato the cameraman, you know what it is. 347-408-9841. Or you can check me on Facebook at Kato the Cameraman. And I'm out. One. Yeah.
man from the neighborhood. He just submitted for the B12. Hey, Mike. Also, give her a big round of applause for my phone. Nobody see round of applause. I was out here, I was at New Orleans, man. I was on tour in New Orleans, man. That shit was crazy, man. I did three shows out there. Good money. A lot of new fans out there, it was really good. But that coach out there, how many out here probably ain't been knowing you before? You know, New Orleans, a round of applause. Two niggas, okay. Yo, New Orleans is fucking super hood, nigga. Like, this is hood? That's hood over there, nigga. Hey, I saw 18 little Wayne's per block, nigga. Everybody, the head, the grill and shit. Like, hey, what up, baby? Welcome to the Big Easy, baby. Welcome to old lady, baby. So, you know, I'm out there by myself. I mean, I was in Burger Street. And that shit is, yo, you can drink 24 hours. Yeah. With the alcoholics. Yo, 24 hours of alcohol, so they don't close.
It's not like throw up
one hour. Yeah, it depends what you do. Yo, you can drink in a mall, my nigga. You can buy, you know, you can put Jordans and some Hennessy. You can drink it. Well, that's okay.
Mad voodoo shop.
Mad, now, they have crawfish, type of crawfish. And I couldn't do that shit, man. It's kind of homo. You got something to add, like, pause, and get your damn. And I've had a little beef out there, after a little beef with somebody from Atlanta. So he's like, yo, son, who you with? Nigga, I'm over there.
Word, pull side, tap me in. Everybody tap me in. From the front, front to the back, pull side, my boy. Come on, everybody tap me in. My boy, Kenny. Woo!
Hey, Javon, aka Bubbles. Happy holidays for DJ Mario TV. Mwah.
Bronx Bomber, legendary DJ Cool Mike Ski, promoter extraordinaire. You already know what it is. NYC, BX to BK. I'm all over. You already know what it is. It's what I do. We stand in front of Harlem BBQs in Harlem. And damn, I am honored. I'm honored, man. I mean, I've been in this comedy game since 96. And this young lady to my left has been a staple in the comedy game, TV sitcoms, her own TV sitcoms, and she also played Brandy's mama. I'm talking about Miss Thea Vidal. Yeah, stand up in your fucking living room and clap, nigga. For real. Real recognize real. Miss Vidal, I want to call you Thea. I want to call you auntie, sister. You know what I'm saying? Baby girl. I mean, I love you.
I love you too. Thank you, baby.
Tell them for those that don't recognize and don't know. Tell them.
Child, please. I'm the first woman from the black woman from the Franks of Stand Up to get her own TV show in her own name. I'm also the first black woman to tour on a Latin tour. I'm also the first black woman that ever hosted the AVN Awards, which is like the porn awards, the Oscars. Mm-hmm. Not once, but twice.
Yep.
So I've been in this game for a long time, and I'm going to keep on being in this game.
And you're about to see her on Cool Mike Ski stage real soon, baby. Tell her, what we doing tonight in Harlem?
We just hanging out in Harlem. I'm going to go do Mocha's. I'm going to do your room. I'm going to do all your rooms.
That's it.
That's right, because I'm not no lazy bitch. I get something work. I go to work.
I'm trying to tell you.
I ain't no lazy bitches. And I think I tell the truth when I'm on stage. And I try to have a good time. And I'm out here, and I'm still me.
That's the way it's going down. Legendary status. Alright. Salute this woman when you see her. Alright. A lot of the female comics in the game owe their careers to this woman right here. Alright, there'd be no Monique show without Thea Vidal. Alright? And I love Monique, but there'd be no Monique show. And yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's another legendary brother in the game. But we ain't talking about this 6'8" motherfucker right now. We talk about Thea Vidal, all right? And that's the way it's going down. It's a pleasure to have you here in New York. I am so happy to see you.
Thank you. I'm glad.
For real. Thea Vidal, anything you want to say to them before we go?
Y'all keep it real, stay true, and stop selling each other out and stick together. Quit being such a bunch of bitches. Damn. Get some heart. Some of you black men, take care of your children. Then you want to show up when they're at the NBA and the NFL. Mm-hmm. Fuck that. Be a man. Raise your children.
Right.
Man, please. Make them root beer floats and whatnot.
That's it.
Buy them racetracks and shit. And whoop them motherfuckers now and then. I don't care what Bill Cosby. I love Bill Cosby. Love him dearly. But sometime an ass whooping clear up your brain.
You're damn right.
And bring home AIDS, too.
Yep. Now, they can find you on Facebook, because I know you're on Facebook. Yes, we Facebook friends.
I'm on Facebook, and I have fan page. So you can email me, text me, whatever, and I'll answer you.
And in case you are illiterate and can't spell her name, it's Theavidale.
Yes.
Okay? Thea Vidal, legendary status. It's an honor and a pleasure. Thank you, baby.
He's cute.
Thank you, baby. BT legendary comic, Miss Robin Montague. Oh my God. I mean, you know what? You get two for the price of one tonight. You see what I'm surrounded with? All this talent. Robin, tell them where you've been, what you're doing, how are you nowadays?
I'm going to go like Thea and talk about the first things that I did. I was the first female to win a half-hour special on Comic View. Mm-hmm. Thea talked about being the host for the AVN Awards. Where's she at? She ain't mentioned that I was her writer for both of those award shows. And I mean, I'm doing some crazy stuff, writing a lot. I'm the writer for the last three seasons of the Newlywed Game on the game show network hosted by Sherry Shepherd. I'm a personal writer. I write for her on The View, and
that means the checks are coming like crazy. The checks are coming. She's right. Sherry Shepherd from The View. She's her writer, son. The checks are crazy. I'm going home with Robin tonight, nigga. Checks are coming. I need a co-signer.
No, that's what's up. But stand-up is my first love, as always. And Harlem is my first love, as always. I'm in New York. I've been in New York. And, you know, there are no better audiences.
Yep.
There's no better way to be a strong comic. I started here. I've been in the game all these years because I started here. And appreciate
it. You know, like they say, if you can make it in New York, you can make it anywhere. And she's made it everywhere.
That's good.
You know what I mean?
Working it out.
Exactly. And I just told them. And now you're about to see her as well on a Cool Mike Ski stage. You know what I mean? We're going to make it happen, man. Robin, thank you. It's a pleasure. And I can't wait to see you rock out tonight. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all going to see some of the status, how it goes down on stage tonight. All right? Cool Mike Ski, Robin Montague. Oh, wait. We're not done. Of course.
Can I say, you can be my friend on Facebook. Yes. And also, I have the Twitter, and my Twitter is Robin Is Funny. So hit me.
How simple is that? Yeah. And on Facebook is Robin Montague. Let me spell the last name for you illiterate motherfuckers out there. Montague.
Correct.
You feel me? Robin Montague. This is Cool Mike Ski, baby. I'm coming at you live from Harlem, New York City, where it goes down like no other place in the world, baby. If you're here in New York, you already know what it is, man. Monday nights in Harlem, Tuesday nights I'm at the Aloft. And Robin will be there soon, Thea will be there soon, JP will be there soon. It's all about the ladies tonight. No mind, JP. It's about Robin and Thea, and that's how it's going down. One love from the Bronx Bomber. Thank you, Robin.
Thank y'all for having us. Thank you.
Deuces.